Fake bail, female prison escapee Neil Moore jailed. A convicted fraudster who tricked prison officers into releasing him has been jailed for 7 years. Once wharf prisoner Neil Moore, 28, used an illicit mobile phone to create a fake email account to send bail instructions to the prison staff. He was released on March 10, 2014, and his deception was only uncovered when solicitors went to interview him 3 days later, only to find him gone. The prosecution described Moore's behavior as ingenious criminality. Suffolk Crown Court heard Moore set up a website using the address and telephone number of the Royal Courts of Justice, posing as a court clerk manager from the incorrectly spelled Southwark Crown Court. He sent an email to prison staff claiming he had been granted bail and was released. After 3 days of freedom, he handed himself into police, the court heard. The judge, recorder David Hunt QC, described the escape as sophisticated and ingenious. Hedonistic lifestyle, he said. The way you contrived your escape was potentially more of a threat to the integrity of the prison system, and therefore to the public, than the mere use of brute force. John Femioli, defending, said Moore committed sophisticated frauds to fund a hedonistic lifestyle and orchestrated his escape after he and his transgender partner were sent to prison. Mr. Femioli said, their relationship became revealed, he tells me, by the guards. It was in these circumstances that he felt he could not tolerate the situation and escaped. The court was read a letter from Moore in which he said, I wanted to feel loved and accepted. During the time of these offenses I was extremely depressed and unhappy. Prosecutor Ian Payton said, a lot of criminal ingenuity harbors in the mind of Mr. Moore. The case is one of extraordinary criminal inventiveness, deviousness and creativity, all apparently the developed expertise of this deaf,